Hi, Jill Sheahan here, tennis professional at the club at Ibis. Here to give you a little tip on how you can work on your shoulder turn and weight transfer. You're going to be using two rackets and a ball, and hopefully a space, a blank wall that you can practice throwing the ball to. All right, you're going to put the ball in between both rackets, taking your racket back like you would on your ground stroke, your forehand. All right, and then releasing the ball towards that wall. It does not matter if the ball bounces a couple times. You're going to take that racket back again and work on that weight transfer and a good shoulder turn. All right, shoulder turn here. It also works on the backhand, especially if you're a two-hander. It's a good way to practice. I hope this tip helps you, that you can practice your strokes at home, have a little fun with it. And again, this is Jill Sheahan, tennis professional at the club at Ibis. Hope to see you on the court soon. Thanks.